When I was a little kid, I never thought that I would own an ice cream shop, but I knew that I could do something big. My name is Molly Moon Neitzel, and I own Molly Moon's Homemade Ice Cream, which is 5 ice cream shops in Seattle, Washington. When I was in elementary school, I really liked coming up with businesses. So maybe it would be a lemonade stand, but also maybe it would be a brownie stand. One time I tried to sell all the umbrellas that my family had. I got the idea to open an ice cream shop when I was looking for another career, and I was whining on the phone to my mom one night, and she said, "Molly, why don't you just open an ice cream shop? Because you know how to do that." Because I'd worked in an ice cream shop for a long time in college and I really loved it. There was definitely a moment when I realized that my dream of opening an ice cream shop was going to take a lot of work. And it's when I started writing the plan. And it was really difficult and it was a lot of math. And I didn't feel like I was very good at math, but I just had to keep doing it and keep working on it, so that I could know that the prices that I had to buy things for and the money that I needed to pay the employees would all work out to me being able to be successful with a business that was an ice cream shop. Lots of people did tell me that it might be too hard or impossible for me to make an ice cream shop successful by myself. And I just kept believing in myself, and it felt really good to prove that I could do it and that I did do it. When I was in elementary school, my teachers and my parents and my grandparents were telling me that I could do big, important things if I worked hard. And when I was a kid, they were small things, like, I can get better at a spelling test. I can not know these words at the beginning of the week, and I can know them and spell them right at the end of the week. And I think just remembering that little successes add up, and that you need to keep trying little things and accomplishing small things that can add up to bigger things, that can really make you believe in yourself. When you try your absolute hardest and you give yourself time to get really good at things, you achieve the highest level of whatever you wanted to do. I never thought that I would have more than one ice cream shop, but now I've gotten to create about 60 new jobs for other people. I also just get to make a lot of people happy. It's so fun every day to see people walk in and out of my ice cream shops being so happy and being with their families and their neighbors and their friends, and that is really fun and important to me.